five, four,
three,
two, one.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me with a mind to rhyme and to hype me. It feels good when you know you're down, a super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look in my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance. So move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that. Like that. Pull a little bit, just don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much. And this is a beat they can't touch.
Huh? Does it still work?
Well, I don't know. I guess I changed some of the vowels and turn them around a little bit. It's not cold out.
Overhaul job.
Yeah, I mean, give it a lube job.
Yeah.
I want to thank a lot of people. Starting off with John Rossigno, not only was this the best drill we've ever done this year, but his record in conducting the band in bowl games is now 2-0. Thank you.
Get that.
Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know, you talk about the hammer, you're talking about a show that's hyped and tight. Singles are sweating so fast, I'm a whiteboard tape. To learn what's it gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit, either work hard or you might as well quit. That word, because you know, you can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down.
Man, best time I've ever had in my life. Thanks, Atlanta.
Yeah, another day at the office.
Stand on all the altars. Thank you.